Hi everyone, today our topic about tangents and secants to a circle, exercise 9.3, sixth problem. In figure OACB is a quadrant of a circle with center O and radius 3.5 cm. If OD equal to 2 cm, find the area of shaded region. Quadrant means a part of a circle equal 4 parts, one of the part is called a quadrant, half part, okay. Now given sector OACB is a sector, this is the sector doing 90 degrees at center O, radius 3.5 cm, angle at center O is 90 degrees, area of sector is equal to x by 360 into pi r square, this is the standard formula for area of sector. Now x by 360 means 360 whole circle, in that circle how much angle doing the sector, this sector doing 90 degrees angle, okay, 90 by 360 into pi value 22/7 given in the problem, r square means radius into radius, radius 3.5 cm, 3.5 cm, now cancellation, 0, 0 get cancel, 9, 1 is 9, in 9 table 9, 4s are 36, again, one numerator, one denominator. 2 2s are 4. 2 1 is 2. 2 1 is 2. Again, 2 1 is 2. 2 5s are 10. A decimal point. 2 5s are 10. Okay. Now, 7 1 is 7. 7 0.5s are 3.5. Remaining values in the numerator 5.5 into 0.5 into 3.5. In the denominator, only 1. So, no need to write in the denominator 1. After the multiplication of these three numbers, product is 9.625 square centimeter. Here DOB is a right angle triangle and OACB is a sector at point O doing right angle 90 degrees. Area of this right angle triangle is equal to half base into height, base 3.5, always perpendicular side is the height of a right angle triangle, half base 3.5 into height 2, 2 to get cancel, 3.5 square centimeter, area of right angle triangle. Now area of this shaded part is equal to area of the sector minus area of this triangle, then we get the area of this shaded part, 9.625 minus 3.5 gives 6.125 square centimeter. Sixth one, next, seventh one, AB and CD are respectively arcs of two concentric circles, these ABCD are the parts of two concentric circles, parts AB and CD are arcs, okay, of radius 21 cm and 7 cm, the biggest sector arc is 21, small sector arc is 7, with center O, see in the figure. Now AOB is 30 degrees, find the area of the shaded region. So in the solution, same how it is given in the problem, you copy starting steps. OAB, OCD are two concentric sectors. OAB the big sector, OCD the small sector are the common center. So concentric sectors, radius of OAB sector 21 cm, radius of OCD sector, this unshaded part sector, radius is 7 cm. Here AOB or COD both are 30 degrees. The angle between this OA and OB and OC and OD both 30 degrees. Area of the sector equal to x by 360 into pi r square. Area of the shaded region, only area of this region means area of total shape minus, if you subtract this unshaded part, then we can get the area of this shaded part. So area of the sector, big sector minus area of the small sector, x by 360 into pi r square for big sector, x by 360 into pi r square for small sector, x for both 30 degrees, 30 degrees, 360 into 22/7, R one time big sector 21, 21, small sector 7, 7. Now 0, 0 get cancelled, 3, 1 is 3, 3, 2, 1s are 36. Again 2, 6 are 12, 2, 1 is 2, 2, 1 is 2. 71 is 7, 73 is 21, 0, 0 get cancelled, 31 is 3, 3, 12 are 36. Again, 2, 6 are 12, 2, 1 is 2, 2, 1 is 2, 7, 7 get cancelled. Now remaining what values are there? Copy. 11 by 6, 3, 21 minus 11, 7 by 6. Okay. Again, 3, 1 is 3, 3, 2 are 6 get cancelled minus same 11, 7 by 6 is equal to 11, 21 are 231, 11, 7 are 77 by 6. Here denominator 2 comma 6, LCM is 6. So to change this denominator 2 as denominator 6, then you multiply this denominator with 3. Automatically you need to multiply numerator also with 3. 3, 1 is 3. 3 3s are 9, 3 2s are 6 minus same denominator, so write same numerator 77. The difference of these two numbers 516 by 6, 6 1 is 6, 6 8s are 48, remaining 3 36, 6 6s are 36, 86 square centimeter. Area of the shaded region is 86 centimeter square. Now in this exercise last problem, calculate the area of the design region in figure common between the two quadrants of the circles of radius 10 cm each. Here two quadrants are there. To find the area of this designed shape, calculate the area of designed region. How we can calculate? Like these diagrams, we don't have direct formula to find the area. For that sake, I prepared a small one. See, assume that this is the problem, this is a designed part. Okay, to find the area of this design part means you remove this unshaded two parts. Okay, this is one quadrant. Observe, this is one quadrant, this one also one quadrant. These two quadrants are, see, one quadrant. These two quadrants are overlapping each other. Got it? See, this content one time, this content one time. Quadrant. Two quadrants are overlapping each other. Ask to find the area of shaded part. Means look like a petal. Asked to find the area of this petal. Okay. To find the area of this one, first you find the area of the square. Then you find the area of one sector. You find area of the another sector. When you find the area of two sectors, you get two times of this area. This area, this area. Two times you will get the same area. For that sake, simply you subtract from area of these two sectors, area of this sector and this sector, you subtract the area of two quadrants. How? I will show you. See, this is our problem. First you find the area of the square, then find the area of one quadrant, find the area of another quadrant. You find the area of two quadrants. After that, for find the area of this shaded part, you subtract area of two quadrants minus area of square. See, area of square, I will show you. See, this is area of square. This one asked in the problem. Find the area of this diagram. So what I did here, area of the designed portion means area of this one, area of two sectors. First this one, one sector, this one, one sector. Two sectors, you subtract you remove area of this square, then you will get the area of this shape. Understood? I hope you understood. Now in the problem, ABCD is a square and side is 10 centimeter. Area of square side into side 10 into 10 100 square centimeters. ADB, CBD are two sectors overlapping each other. So find the area of two sectors is equal to x by 360 into pi r square into two sectors. Write 2 90 by 360 into use the value pi 3.14. 3.14 into 10 into 10 into 2. 0, 0 get cancelled. 9, 1 is 9, 4 are 36. 2, 2 are 4. 2, 2 get cancelled. Okay. Now again, 0, 0 cancel. 9, 1 is 9. 9, 4 are 36. 4, 2, 2 are 4. 2 cancel. Again, 2, 1 is 2. 2, 157 are 314. Now, 157 square centimeter is the area of these two sectors overlapping each other. Two sectors. Now area of the shaded portion is equal to area of two sectors. First area of this sector, area of this sector minus area of square. If you subtract, if you remove this square shape, then you will get the area of this design. Okay. Now 157 minus 100 is equal to 57 square centimeter. I hope you understood the problem. Thank you so much. Watch my full video and share to your friends. Subscribe my channel. Thank you so much.